Alright, let's do this. One day I had to catch a train from Birmingham to London. Halfway on my journey was approached by this white muffin with greasy hair and scruffy jeans. He looked just like a villain. He sat down opposite me with a I don't judge appearance, I just check the way you got him. So introduce myself to him as Mr. Pato Banton. Nice to meet you, my name's Rodney.
I never pay a hire. I worked
in a place before,
but I just can't remember. But anywhere I'm very, very glad to meet you. The reaction was just
I used to be on the table, so we're passing through the table. Inside the silver paper was some powder that looked like flour. They ask him, what's it do for you?
It gives you strength and power.
Not everyone will want you here the way that Rodney has it.
Well, Mr. Pato Banton, the sensation is fine. It makes us a dream, and then I built the cloud nine. I want to the towers and the left banks behind. But that's not where I am, I had a real good time. Come on, baby, I'll give you a line. Just take one sip of this and you'll be out of your mind.
I think you're talking to me. Carlos, Carlos, that was really good, but this is my show. Get off my stage. Crushing it, Carlos. Give it up. I gotta stop.